Expressing solidarity with the Vice Chancellor of Jadavpur University, VC of 7 state universities of West Bengal, stopped short of condemning the police action on the students last week. Ranjan Chakraborty, VC of Vidyasagar University and the VCs of state universities expressed concern about the prevailing situation in Jadavpur University. He said he appeals to the student community to maintain peace and calm in the university campus. Chakraborty said things could have been sorted out amicably through discussions.
We, the VCs of state universities, express concern about the prevailing situation in Jadavpur University. We have appealed to all stakeholders, especially the student community, to maintain peace and calm in the university campus. We are deeply pained to notice that the students resorted to gear out till past midnight when things could have been sorted out through discussions.
When the VCs were asked, do they condemn the police action on the innocent students inside the campus, Chakraborty along with other VCs were short of answers.
The Higher Education Department of West Bengal has formed a high-level committee to investigate the matter. The parents of the victim have shown faith on the committee and the panel will submit its report to the government very soon. I am hoping that the students of Jadavpur University will not do any such act to malign the reputation of the university. I have faith on the students that they will bring back the reputation of the university as it was earlier.
Chakraborty, along with VCs of Burdwan University, WBUT, North Bengal University, Kazi Nazrul University, Sidhu Kanu University, Kalyani University, addressed a press conference to express solidarity with JUVC Abhijit Chakraborty, who was gheared out by the students past midnight last Tuesday.
Powered by NNIS.